Your Majesty, would you like to give rules to this gallery?
I would indeed. Nice. The rules of this grand tournament are as follows. This should be a tournament for the pleasure of the court and the honor of the title and crown of being the greatest knight in all the realm.
Really?
You are to upset no mate by maiming or murdering your fellow knights, or you shall displease me.
Yes, we would not want that to happen now, would we?
No, you would not, Your Majesty.
Yes, yes,
I apologize, Your Majesty. Please continue.
Yes. You will make four passes with lance and shield. Sir Malcolm will keep track of the number of hits on each pass. Should a knight come unhorsed and be deemed unable to continue by injury or otherwise, all combat will cease until the knight is cleared from the field. Is that understood?
Of course. Hey, chivalry dictates. If the knight is unhorsed, or the unfit to continue, all combat shall cease. That is understood, my king.
Sir Mitri.
What?
Have you been listening, sir? Do you understand the king's laws?
Oh, yes, Sir Malcolm. We understand the king's rules.
Obey all the rules of chivalry. Be gracious in your victory and modest in your defeat. I charge you, be brave and valiant.
Oh, yes, Your Majesty. I shall be brave, but that is not enough. Listen, as these people cry out for bloodshed!
I say small, simple words so you and your people may understand. Our good king has declared this a festival day, and there is to be no bloodshed.
We will enforce the king's laws. Break them, sir, and you will suffer the consequences.
Yes,
Your Majesty,
I see no man, least of all, the King of England's puppet knight.
Oh, careful! Careful, Spaniard.
And you, be careful, English dog, that I do not break you!
Enough!
And know this, sirrah, be careful that the blood that you cry out for does not end up being your own.
Enough! Your Majesty, I believe it may be time to begin the arming ceremony. What say you?
Sure enough, yes, indeed. Begin the arming ceremony.
Very well then, squires, defend your knights. Bring them water, bring them forks, bring them the help.
Pick up that shield. I'm too pretty.
Good people, this shield belonging to the champion of England.
Later.
Wearing the proud colors of the champion of England belongs to Sir Roderick, the Prince of Windsor! And this shield, bearing the proud colors and device of the champion of Spain, the fair red and yellow of Sir Mitri! Sir Roderick, Are you in the ready, sir?
No, sir.
Sir Roderick stands in the ready. Dimitri. Are you in the ready, sir? Your Majesty, the knights stand in the ready. They better wait for your command to salute and go to their ends.
My good people, these are your champions. Cheer them on to victory.
Tournament, Dimitri.
I tell you, belongs in the field.
It is a festival day, sir. There is to be no blood. Do not forget that, sir. Who cheers for Sir Rodrigue?
I love you all.
Yay! And salute the crown, of course.
My king, my queen.
That warm, sir. And then, of course, salute your most noble opponent. Your Majesty, the knights await your command to begin.
Very well, knight.
Between you and I, sir, and it must be settled once and for all.